I mean, cry me a river, Lacey, okay? We've all had tough lives. Jeez, I mean, I don't even know what happened to this place. It used to be the land of opportunity, and now it's just turned into the island of misfit toys. I mean, we've got Lacey, Rhea, Liv, Aaliyah. These girls don't have any respect for us, for legends like us, Shayna. And now we have this new girl, another new face. She's got all of her stuff all over the locker room. She's taken our sanctuary, our locker room, and turned it into her own personal playground. I mean, tell me, our future is bleak.
Hi, I'm Raquel Rodriguez. It's a pleasure to finally meet you.
It's so good to meet you, Raquel. I'm Natalia, and welcome to SmackDown.
Thanks.
Jamie, let's go.
Natalia, you know, a bit spineless, some would say, there, whenever she faced Raquel Rodriguez, an absolute dominant superstar.
Yeah, Raquel going to be a player here on Friday Night SmackDown, but right now it is time.